This is your daily Red Dead Online information video for Thursday, March 19th, 2020. Howdy, cowpoke. I am back. Welcome to today's Red Dead Online information video for Thursday, March 19th, 2020. First up, of course, we got Mamazar's location for you. She is up here by Emerald Ranch, which is where I was at anyway when she moved, so all I had to do was just ride right over here. I come over and take a look real quick. I'll bring up the map so you guys can see. Just right here by Dewberry Creek, just south of Emerald Ranch. Cruise on over here and get your stuff sold. Speaking of getting stuff sold, make sure you get the weekly set. I do have locations for you right now to get your eggs as well as your Agarita. Your Spoonbill egg is going to be right down here in the Blue Water Marsh area. It should be right here by the O in Lemoyne. Look about right here behind the big wall of ivy for your Spoonbill egg up in a tree. Your Loon egg right now today is way over here next to the Upper Montana River. It is going to be right below the word or the I in river, right about there. It is on the river bank in a nest, so go check that out. And for your Agarita, there are a couple spawn locations. I know there is one on top of this like rock cliff, which is hard to get up onto. I finally got up onto it with some help with some posse mates. I think Pony actually drugged me up there, but then the Agarita was not there for me. I could see everybody getting it, but I was not able to get it. So the one I got was actually right here below the D in Del Lobo. This one was there for me, so go check that spot and make sure you're only looting those, or you only can get them between 10 p.m. and 5 a.m. is when those spawn. So you cannot be in this area during that time. You have to be away from this area, wait for those times, and then go to that area and it will spawn for you. But if you do get all three of those items, you can get them sold on the Mamazar and get some easy money and XP. Look at daily challenge today, not too bad, actually some pretty easy ones. We have Alaskan Genseek picked. If you guys aren't aware of the Alaskan Genseek farm in Red Dead Online, it's pretty easy to get your challenge done. It is right up here at Ches Porter. Go ahead and come up here. Right behind the barn right here, or next to the barn, is a full garden of Alaskan ginseng. We also have cooked seasoned exotic bird. That's going to be your pelicans. Definitely down by Quaker's Cove is the best spot over by Blackwater to get pelicans that I've had luck with in the game. Hawks plucked, actually right here by Mamazar. There are two hawks on either side of Twin Stacks Pass. If you're right here, you should be able to get yourself a hawk there and possibly a hawk there. Make sure you shoot near it. Let it fly away, then shoot it and drop it so you can go get it, that thing plucked up. We have two hideouts cleared, and those are like gang hideouts. I don't know if I've seen a gang hideout in this game since the Moonshiner roll showed up. So let me go if you guys are seeing those, or maybe the Moonshiner ones are gonna work, because those are kind of the same locations as gang hideouts, but they don't call them gang hideouts anymore. So hopefully that's going to work for us on that one. We have jump from a horse onto a moving train. Pretty self-explanatory there. We have visit the peak of Mount Hagen up in the snow. We also have visit Van Horn, which is over, you know, by below Annisburg. For rank 20 roll challenge today, we have distance moonshine wagon traveled on mission. That's going to be about 3 deliveries. We have drink own strong moonshine. We also have moonshine served to other players at a bar. For traders today, we have goods sold to distant buyers. We also have resupply missions completed and small animal cargoes donated to crypts. So two pretty easy ones and one that you're going to have to wait to try to get some squirrels and small birds. For collectors today, we have arrowheads found, collectibles looted from non-player enemies, and collector maps used. Now you can use our method that we showed in our Making of the Mamazar video to just burn some maps and get that done pretty easy. And last but not least, for bounty hunters today, we have bounty targets looted, bounty targets tagged with tracking arrows, as well as more than one bounty target brought in at once. Well, cowpoke, that's all the information we got today for you for Thursday, March 19th, 2020. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to smash that like button. If you're new around here, consider subscribing to the channel for more Red Dead Online content, including tips and tricks, news updates, gameplay, just good old-fashioned fun. Hope to see you on the prairie sometime, but until then, see you later.